Nice to see you again. I want to say welcome once again to this great channel. I welcome all of you once again. And I believe that today is a new day, it's another day that the Lord has made that we shall rejoice and be glad in it. And I want to say thank you very much. Thank you for being part of the channel. Thank you for subscribing to this channel. And I thank you for sharing the videos so that people's eyes can be enlightened. The only thing that can bring solution to the life of men and women is the word of the living God. Every other thing will fail, but the word of God will never fail. Okay, I want to say welcome. Come on, let's go and do it again. Heavenly Father, have your way now and speak to your people in the language that they will hear you and understand you perfectly in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. All right, so I want to show you something briefly in the book of James chapter 5. I want to show you that before anything happens in this world, it's already there. God is already there waiting for the people of this world before they do anything or think of it. God is already there. And when you understand that everything is in the word of the living God, you don't need to panic. Anything that I see in the word of God, I know that God have already swallowed that. God have swallowed that already. Because the Bible said that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through Him. Without Him, nothing was made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was light of men, and the light shineth in the darkness, and darkness can never comprehend it. So you can understand that nothing that was created or made that was made without the Word of the living God. Now, come on, let's go. In the book of James chapter 5, I want to show you coronavirus. Very clear. I make a video about it, but maybe some of you did not pay attention to understand what is there. That's why I choose to repeat it so that you can get it clear and understand perfectly that coronavirus is in the Bible, in the Word of God. I'm reading the book of James chapter 5 from verse 1, and I will guide you now. Come on, let's go. Come now. Come now, you rich, James chapter 5 from verse 1. Come now, you rich, weep and howl for your misery that are coming upon you. Your riches are corrupted and your garments are moth-eaten. Your gold, verse 3, your gold and silver are corroded. Corrosion, COVID-19, coronavirus. Are you seeing it? Corroded. Your gold and silver are corroded. This is what is going on in the world. Corrosion. Corroded. Coronavirus. COVID-19. You can see it here. Your gold and silver are corroded, and their corrosion will be a witness against you. And we eat your flesh. And we eat your flesh like fire. You have heaped up treasure in the last days. So you can see very clear that coronavirus is in the Bible. Corrosion. What is the meaning of corrosion? If you check your dictionary, you can understand that corrosion, corroded. That's okay. Is something that is destroyed. Something that is corroded means something that is destroyed or damaged. Destroyed or damaged. God is out. The people of this world, let me tell you something, the scientists are the enemy of God. The scientists, the mythologists, the religious leaders, the religious, evil religious leaders, they are the enemy of God. And these people are busy causing confusion in the whole universe. When you talk about ritual is going on in the whole world, these people I mentioned now is among it. Among is the chief. The politicians, the scientists, the religious leaders, evil religious leaders, they are the one that is causing problem in this world. And I want you to understand what COVID-19 means. COVID-19 or coronavirus means corona or corrosion means damage. They have been damaging this world. They have been destroying this world. It's time for God in return, because God have spoken. The evil that they have been doing have reversed back to them. It's time for the evil of evil men and the women of this world that say that there is no God. It's time for them to destroy themselves. What they plotted and planned is eating them up now. All these things is in the name to make money. All the evil we are seeing today, killings that's going on in the whole world is because of money, greed, covetousness, love for materialism, love for material things. The religious leaders are busy killing, doing their own stuff. The politicians are busy doing their own and killing the people. The scientists are busy doing their own in the name to produce medicine, to produce this and that. No care for the man that God created. No love for humanity. All that people love is material things, money, wealth. Human being producing this to them. And the damage that they have been causing, the damage that they have been causing to the creation is what bounced back to them. So koro means destroy, damage. They have been destroying the world God created, damaging the world God created. It's time for them to be destroyed. And COVID-19 is, according to the Hebrew, the number, each number stands for something. 9 stands for serpent. If you check the logo of the World Health Organization, you will see that the logo is snake. So snake stands for enemy of God, stands for sickness, disease, death. It's a symbol of evil. Snake. And this time, God is out to destroy all the snakes of the earth that have been destroying his inheritance, destroying his earth, destroying the beautiful world that God created. God is out to eliminate all the snakes of the earth that have been biting, poisoning, swallowing his children. It's time for all of them, for the evil that they have been doing, to eat them up. And this is what is called COVID-19. Judgment upon the serpent. Judgment upon the enemy. Coronavirus means judgment upon the enemies of God that said that there's no God, that want to drive God out of his inheritance, out of his earth, out of what he created. So they produce medicine so that you will be sick, or one thing is happening for them to make millions. They are the one that caused it. I do say that devil will go in the, will enter inside the bush and take something and they hit inside the bush and they jump and come out and ask who is making noise. But he is one that did it. He hit something in the bush and come out and say, who is doing that? But he is one that did it. This is how the enemy of God, enemy of God, operating here on earth. They cause the sickness. They will also tell you that they have medicine for that. They will start to make money from you. They don't care how many people that died. They don't care what's going on. All that they're after is to make that money. But the anger of God is strong now upon them. Whether you're a mythologist, whether you're a scientist, whether you're a politician, whether you're a religious leader, but you stand as an enemy of God. This virus is after you. You have been doing, you have been killing. It's time for you to be killed. You have been causing people pains and agony. It's time for that to come upon you. You have been drinking the life of other people. It's time for you to drink your own blood and the blood of your household. You have been bringing tears upon people. It's time for you, for the same evil to eat up your flesh. I'm not the one that said it. This is the word of God. He said clearly here, your gold and silver are corroded, and their corrosion will be coronavirus. and their collusion will be a witness against you, and will eat your flesh like fire. Eat your flesh like fire. So it's time, for the very pit that you people, you evil people of the earth, dog, it's time for all of you to enter. Enter into it. Enter into it in unison. And it's time for all of you to fear God. It's time for every man, every woman to fear God. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. What kind of wisdom is in you people? What kind of fake and what kind of wisdom do you come to have when you don't fear God? The fear of the Almighty is the beginning of wisdom, and He will use everything within Him to infuse it again in His creation. Infuse it again in everything that He created. Alright, so this is what I want to let you know, that you don't need to panic that the COVID-19 is found in the book of James. James chapter 5 verse 3. Coronavirus. That the whole world is trembling about, God has given it to me. So you see it very clear. Check your dictionary and find out what is COVID-19. Check what is called collusion or colluded. You will understand very well that everything is already in the word of God, and God is in control of His creation. Thank you very much. As you hear this, please pass it on. Let other people hear the same thing that you hear. Okay, remember this.